up to that. And right now, what's the main project that you're working on? Because, for example, your team is they're everywhere on the planet. You know?
Yeah.
It's a decentralized team. How do you manage the information, the communication among all of you guys regarding time zone? How do you interact with different nationalities, background, accents, language?
That's how we know people are being around. A lot of communication happens. We have dedicated channels for each product. We have dedicated channels for each kind of effort. And those channels are where meetings happen in front. We meet people kind of in the hallway and have those healthy kind of conversations where we solve problems.
And what's next for Chuck Winters? Any project that you're working
right
besides
now,
anything else?
What I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get the Dash copay wallet into production in the next few weeks here. We've got the beta release that's out right now that is publicly available on the iOS and Android platforms. I'm testing it right now on the Linux, Windows, and OS X platforms. So we'll have a complete launch of a multi-signature wallet that's very easy to use, that is a multi-platform base. And then once that's out and in production, I'll be moving into the evolution, prototyping and testing 100%.
Chuck, congratulations once again on your speech. It was very powerful, very inspiring. A lot of people were touched for this. Hope to talk to you again in the near future. Once again, right here from Dash Digital Cash Brazil. I'll see you guys later.